dig. It takes guts to drop out like you did.
Higher education comes at the expense of experience.
Boss!
What are you working on?
It's a computer terminal that hooks up to the TV from the display.
Steve?
Wow. These are state of the art. Nobody's making anything like this.
All right. Okay.
Welcome to Apple Computer.
Is this everything?
Startup.
I think we should start with around 90 grand.
Could you repeat that?
If you'll have me aboard.
Trust me on my INDEPENDENT.
Apple Incorporated went public this morning.
Chasing dreams since I was 14. Y'all can't stop me.
We gotta make the small things unforgettable.
Typeface isn't a pressing issue.
Get out.
He's trying to start a war with IBM.
Steve's been doing the impossible ever since he was in a garage.
I'm trying to build an Apple, and they're taking it away from me?
If you keep heading down this path, I will not protect you.
It's a blatant ripoff.
I'm gonna sue you for every cent!
You are your own worst enemy.
The board is unanimous. Steve will no longer be involved in this company.
10 years after Steve Jobs' departure, the future of Apple Computer is in jeopardy.
In life, you only get to do so many things.
We're gonna make Apple cool again.
Here's to the crazy ones. The misfits. The rebels. Because the people who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do.
If we're gonna do this thing, we need to come up with a name. Apple. That is so much better than phaser beam computers.